beautiful. You are drafted by the hand of God. No matter what anyone tells you, you're beautiful. You are made by his hands. Person in this room.